happened yesterday.
I am Citizen Chawla, Mask for Mass Communication, Jamia, and I want to talk that Jamia students did not lit the buses up. Jamia students were beaten in the university. They were running for their lives. My female friends could not. They talk about our country talks about women safety. My female friends could not come into the university because they felt that the roads are safer than the campus. They were getting all the news that police are hitting students. Our campus on its roads in Ruckus. They brought guns and tear gas bombs into the campus. Our female students were out the night. They were finding places to stay but to go to the campus.
I want to highlight that our protest is very peaceful. It has been peaceful. We do not want to indulge in any violence and we strongly condemn any violence against anybody. The damage of property, we really condemn it. We condemn attacks against media people, and why would we do it to dilute our protest? Point number one. Point number two is simple. We do not want CAA, the Citizenship Amendment Act. We do not want All India NRC. It is as simple as that. We are as peaceful as we can be. As you can see,
about 65 Jamia students are admitted in the Holy Family Hospital. The media did not cover that. 65 students from a university getting admitted in a hospital is a big thing. We need justice for them. We need withdrawal of NRC. We need withdrawal of CAA.
We need an inquiry into what happened here. How dare Delhi police enter our campus and fire tear shells?
And all these students inside the campus were either they were sitting at the canteen, either they were sitting in the library, in the class. They were all on the campus. They were not even sloganeering. They were not even protesting. How can, if I am standing here and somebody starts beating me, how is it my fault?